I'm now going to look at what I refer to as being the circle of chords. Some people call it the circle of fifths or the cycle of fourths, all sorts of different names, but I call it the circle of chords. Now if I play the chord of C major, change that to C dominant seventh, so that would appear on music as chord symbol C with a seven by the side of it.
La la.
Somewhere.
La la.
Into.
La la.
So a C7th goes into
la, la, la.
And similarly, all chords, 7th, dominant 7th chords, lead in.